The upgraded Leclerc XLR will feature increased protection through the addition of side plates to protect against RPG-type threats and floor shields from improvised explosive devices. The main battle tank is equipped with the Galax Combat Vehicle Protection System, developed by Nexter and Lacroix Tous Artifices. 9 launch tubes for 80mm grenades are mounted on either side of the turret roof. The Galax system can launch smoke or anti-personnel grenades or infrared decoys. Nexter developed the KBCM suite of defense tools for integration into Leclerc. The KBCM includes laser warning, missile warning, infrared jammer and Galax systems and can be integrated with the Finder's battle management system. The French Army evaluated the system. The upgrade aims to integrate the Leclerc MBT into the Scorpion program, an initiative that seeks to replace the combat vehicles of the French armed forces with a platform connected to a unified communications and battlefield management system, BMS, to provide collaborative combat capabilities on the battlefield. Leclerc is equipped with the Finders, Quick Information, Navigation, Decision and Reporting, Battlefield Management System, developed by Nexter Systems. Finders includes a color map display showing the positions of host tanks, allied and enemy forces and defined targets and can be used for route and mission planning. The French Army selected Nexter to equip the Leclerc main battle tank with a terminal information system, TIS, called ICON, ergonomic communication and navigation interface. The initial phase of the contract includes the equipment of more than 100 Leclerc tanks. TIS was jointly developed with EADS Defense Electronics Systems. This enables the exchange of digital data including tactical situations and graphical commands displayed on the background map between the vehicle and higher level commands. The digital fire control system allows the gunner or commander to select 6 different targets to fire at in just 30 seconds. The system's digital computer enables real-time data processing from sensors and tank sites. The commander has 8 periscopes and a stable panoramic view of the HL-70 from Safran, formerly SAGAM. The HL-70 includes a laser rangefinder, daylight channel, and second-generation image amplifier. The recognition range is 4 kilometers and the identification range is 2.5 kilometers. The commander has a screen showing the thermal view of the gunner. The firing station is equipped with a gunner's main sight, 3 periscopes and a visual display unit. The shooter's sight stabilizer is the Savon 20 from Safran, which contains a triple field of view thermal imager. The driver station has 3 periscopes, of which the center periscope is the OB-60 driver sight developed by Thales Optronique, formerly Thomson CSF, which has both day and night channels.